do our introduction video now? Let's just do it now. I've been procrastinating long enough. My name is Rakia Brown, but everyone calls me Rocky. I earned the nickname Rocky in college. This is my son KJ. He is 1 year old. I am a radio host. I'm a journalist. I write news stories. I report news stories. I used to have a podcast where I would talk about pop culture and stuff of that nature. I used to do just everything with my podcast. But so I'm an aspiring, like, I would say the next Oprah Winfrey, but I plan to be bigger than Oprah Winfrey, bigger than Lala Anthony. All of my idols, I feel like I've surpassed them in my mind. That's how big I intend to be. I feel like because I'm so well-rounded, I could give you Oprah vibes. I could also give you Wendy Williams vibes. I can also write my own stories. I can go out and report the stories. I can do it all. Not to pat myself on the back, but it's the truth. So I just feel like I'm going to be huge. I'm going to be legendary. And you guys are going to all witness my journey because I'm going to be vlogging it all here with you. Currently, I work at WSKG, which is local public media. We are affiliates of NPR and PBS. So I don't know if you've heard of either. PBS, NPR. NPR does Tiny Desk concerts. That's usually how most Black people know NPR because for some reason we don't listen to news radio. And PBS, you would know it from like Barney, Sesame Street, all those great educational programs used to come on PBS. So life is really good for me right now. As you can see, my son, he's just blessed. He's healthy. He's active. I'm blessed. I'm healthy. I'm active. I am a single mom. I went through a terrible breakup not too long ago. So that was traumatic. That happened to me. So you guys are seeing me in such a like bossy era, such a blessed era, such a just bomb time in my life. You guys are catching me right now. I'm newly single. I lost a lot of weight. I know I'm still fat. But baby, I was fatter because I had my baby. So I'm down like 40 to 50 pounds right now. Like I say, y'all just catching me at a real good time. I just got my taxes, baby. So I got a little bit of money, but I ain't trying to spend my taxes. I put most of it towards bills. I'm going to be following my budget. I've been following my finances all of this year because getting financially stable is something that is on my things I need to do this year. What else should I tell y'all? What we're going to be doing? We're going to be doing home improvements. I'm really big on luxury. I like to live a luxury lifestyle even though I don't got luxury money yet. So I'm going to show you guys that. I'm going to show y'all how we could feel luxurious without really being luxurious. You feel me? Little nicks and knacks we could do to improve the home via my vlog. I hate to cook. I don't know how to cook. My journey of learning how to cook and cooking for me and my son will be on the vlog. Of course, following my career. Travel. I just went to Atlanta. I got a dope vlog coming for y'all from my Atlanta trip. I'm also trying to go to Miami for my birthday. So sorry, he looked like my son about to fall off the bed, but he's not. I'm gonna be going to Miami soon. Hopefully, God willing, fingers crossed. I'm trying to take the time off and book my flight soon. Me and my mom also own a bar on Endicott called The Outlet. So I'll probably share some of that with y'all. And I'm dating. We could talk about dating. I'm definitely I'm outside. I'll be outside. I'm definitely dating men. The men. I love men. I love dating men. But yes, so yeah, we got so much to do, so much to vlog about. I love this iPad. So far, so good. It's super light. This kid is really messing up all my stuff. So I had to fast forward through a lot of this because I was just unboxing my iPad and whatnot, but we about to get into this vlog though. We about to go to Atlanta right now. Look, tune in. And I really don't have to vlog all of this. I'm about to cut the video off because my son's cutting up. I'm about to feed him some dinner. How do I look today? Y'all see I'm really cute. I might not be cute today right now, but I'm really a cute bitch. I'm cute as hell. That's period, point blank. Yeah, he touching stuff. Yeah, I'm about to log off because he's touching stuff. I'm about to log off. Please stop, son. Say hi, vlog. KJ. Say hi to the vlog. There you go. Say hi. And that's it. That's all we said. We done. I'm about to log off for y'all. But I'm going to be back. We going to be back. We about to get busy, y'all. I'm about to do some video editing so I can bring y'all our first video. And like I said, okay, let's segue this. First vlog, we going to Atlanta. So I think how I'm going to set up the video is... How I'm going to set up the video is after me talking to y'all, just introduce y'all to myself, introduce y'all to my son. Told y'all my situation. Y'all know I just went through a breakup not that long ago. To be technical with y'all, me and my ex broke up in May officially. Some tragic shit went down in like September. So all in all, I've been free of the trauma and the drama only since September, which is right now it's the end of February. So I don't know how many months that is off the top of the dome, but yeah, I'm outside for sure. I'm outside for sure. You heard? So yeah, so that's the stage of life we in. That's what's going on with me. I'm just feeling real glowed up, real happy, real refreshed, real good. You know what I'm saying? I don't really have a lot of friends, so that's kind of why I'm vlogging too. What is this, son? Yeah, I don't really have a lot of friends, so that's also why I'm vlogging, because it's an outlet and it's something to do. It's a hobby. I needed something to do that wasn't work. 374. I don't know if y'all can still see me. The code just popped up on this phone that I'm using. Okay. But yeah. So yeah, this will be good for me. It's a hobby and it'll be helping y'all. A lot of people are really inspired by me. And that's not self-proclaimed. Like, people tell me that they enjoy watching what I do and that I'm an inspiration and stuff. So, and y'all will see that. You know, I say that humbly and respectfully. But I'm gonna go now. We about to go to Atlanta though. Y'all get ready, because in the vlog we headed to Atlanta, and in that Atlanta vlog you're gonna see me and my personality and how I get cute and how I dress, and you're gonna see my good friend Lala, and we out to Atlanta. I'm gonna see y'all in A. Do you want to be on our vlog too? Yes! Okay.
Oh, shit, it's recording?
Yeah, what's everyone's names? I'm Rocky from Binghamton.
I'm Luna from Jersey.
Yes, Jersey, where are you?
I'm Juliet from Jersey.
From Jersey, grr, shout out to New Jersey. Okay, he's going to New Orleans on a whim. He paid $1,000 to go to New Orleans.
Mardi Gras.
Yes. We're going to have so much fun. And I'm going to Atlanta randomly. And you work here at this lovely place.
I'm director of operations for this company.
Well, wow. That's like CEO, but DEO. Right? Yes. I like that. And we're having Hennessy.
All right.
And whiskey. My friend whiskey. Is having whiskey here.
Yeah,
I mean, especially. Yes. Right, y'all, so I ended up, my flight got delayed a trillion times leaving New Jersey, so by the time I got to Charlotte it was too late, so I had to spend the night in Charlotte. Here you see the sun is rising and I'm about to get on my flight finally to Georgia. Hey Georgia, what up though? Gang we in the spot, you already know.
Hold on, because my friend got a Tesla. What is y'all talking about? We out here getting money outside right now.
That's it. Nah.
We out here getting money right now. That's period.
Can you see me? We are in Atlanta, Georgia. Going to the U-Bar. Vlog. This is my first vlog. Here you see, I'm just showing y'all my outfit. Like, what's it giving y'all? I think it was giving cute vibes. So U-Bar was cool, y'all. I enjoyed the U-Bar. It was a nice aesthetic, a nice vibe. They had a bull you could ride. I give them like 3 out of 5 stars. So now we're leaving the U-Bar. I'm in the car with my friend. We turning up, and as you can see, boom, lost my hat. At that moment, I knew I fucked up. It was over.
Ching, ching, no number.
One thing thing about me though, we gonna bounce back every trip. We gonna bounce back every time. Like, look at her. She's still cute. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. We still outside.
In 2 miles, take exit 12 onto US 27.
I'm not but a bad man. This pussy top. Pussy
talented. Let's do cartwheels. Oh, come
I got away with my lips, poker face steady. You know I don't play with my chips. Play with my food, play with my tits. No games other than money. Baby, play with my
car. She can't be touched. That I make that nigga. Hold on, I'm gonna try it again. Hold on, we gon' pull off this time, and then I'm really done. I'm going out.
So now we pulled up to the Trap Museum. Boy, oh boy, was it lit. As you can see, the line outside was crazy. It was lit, y'all. We about to go inside. I'm about to take y'all inside right now. We out. All right.
Don't so delete anything.
Now we inside. I'm not going to put this stuff in no particular order. I was honestly lit, drunk, in the spot, having a good old time. So I'm just going to throw all the videos and pictures in here, and y'all just enjoy the vibes.
Appreciate y'all so much. The earth is y'all turf. That's period. I love it out here. Black currency.
Come on your ass, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. He's cool with the vlog.
Love
morning.
That. Okay, come on, let's go.
Yeah, trap music. You see what we going on down here in the A? What Glow said? Music.
Music. That's serious. I love y'all for that. It's such great energy. It's happening. So I don't know if you guys can see the sign down there that clearly says no swinging on Cardi B's pole, but here I am.
That's future. Okay, future.
Look at
Tiara
right here.
Who is this right here on the bottom?
I don't know. We gotta go back to him.
Okay.
But this is Pusha T and his twins.
Everybody scoop us. This is Pusha T.
That's Clips.
And Clips. Ah, grinding.
I love this for T.I. Damani was here. Y'all
Damani
laughing.
Damani was here. He didn't want to be Damani.
Nah, no funny shit. We saw Damani outside the Trap Museum. And we said what's up to him. He didn't want to talk to us.
This is
slide with your hoe. Hey.
at him. Dedication. Fear God.
Excuse me, baby. Please don't touch from me, okay?
Yeah, sorry. Thank you.
Yo, somebody kick us out the museum. At this point, it's time for us to head out. We about to wrap up the museum trip because we gotta go. So y'all, that was the end of the trap museum. We was not supposed to be touching none of that stuff. We touched everything we wasn't supposed to. We really should have gotten kicked out. I got on a jail bed. I almost fell. It was just, we was lit. It was a great time. It was a great time. All right, vlog. Vloggy. We're going into... Oh damn.
We're going into Dine and Design. Sit, paint, drink.
Can you touch
ID? Yes.
Sorry, I didn't mean
that. You fine. Sit, paint, drink, dine, and design. We're going inside.
Period. So at this point, we in this spot. As you can see, I'm trying to see what it's hitting for. I'm trying to see what I'm looking like. I'm trying to see what's going on. At this point, we just getting settled in. We at Dine and Design, Atlanta, Georgia, baby. We had a good time in here, too. Okay, sis. Okay. We see you. Cute. And yeah, look, somebody probably gave me a compliment. I'm playing. She cute or whatever though. Whatever.
This is my vlog. I'm making a YouTube channel.
You know.
Oh. How it go? Come on, mama.
Shout out to the employees at Don Design. They was too lit for me. But yes, that's my good sis Shayla. Y'all already know. Y'all see she gave us her business card. You see nails, waxing, lashes. Y'all already know. Hit up Shayla McClary in the Atlanta area. Grr, bow. We talking about top tier vibes right here. Okay, they had free food, free drinks, open bar. The staff was immaculate. It was really a good time. The music, like I said, it was good. And they had some salad, y'all. They made us some salad with some kale. That shit was fire. Okay, I ain't never had no salad like that. I tore that salad up. Yes, open bar, free food, everything, all with your ticket. Supplies, everything came with your ticket. All right, so here you see it's a party, okay? My good sis Lala found her Virgo twin. These girls had the same birthday. We had a good time.
You know how we do.
Alright, so paint and sip is over. Now it's time to get some grub. We at the Juicy Crab Atlanta. So So we ended up getting our food to go, y'all. So I didn't even really get any good footage of like the food and whatnot. But it was lit. Juicy Crab Atlanta was definitely lit. Definitely good music, good vibes. As you can see, all the celebrities on the wall. There go Keke Palmer. I already passed Lil Durk. There goes Shekinah. Look, whoever that is. It was mad celebrities on the wall. I think that's Montel Jordan or something. Yeah, he a singer. It was great. There was so many celebrities on the wall. It was a nice touch. There go Tammy up top. That's Marlo from Housewives. Stevie J in the spot. Who this? Portia. Shout out to Portia. You know, singer from SWV. DJ Drama. Lil Mama. Don't hurt nobody. Okay, Dwight. He's also from Real Housewives of Atlanta. Yeah, so it was a good time. Who this? I don't know who that man was. He looked familiar, though. Yeah, some of these people, I ain't know them. But just because I don't know them don't mean they're not important. Street bud is crazy. Yeah. These probably some local people. That's fine. There go Young Jock. He kind of fine. He was kind of tall and fine. I love a good tall man. Yes, yes, God. If they was really smart, they would have took a picture of me now, before I'm a millionaire, before I'm an icon. They should have took a picture of me now. They go take off, rest in peace, take off, yo. But yeah, if they were smart, they look at Tyler Perry. Look, I should be up there with them. I'm an icon living. But they didn't know yet. You can't blame them. If they knew better, they would have did better. But the food was bussing. I'm sorry I didn't get a good video of my seafood boil, but it was delicious. Juicy crab for show. Eggs was bussing. I didn't even have no eggs. Look, I'm lying. I didn't even have no eggs. But the corn was busting. Y'all know how the seafood boil go. It was good. It was good eats. Swing by if you get the chance. Alright, so now y'all, we about to fast forward into the next day. Because after this, we was too done. You know, I was so tired. My friend was tired, drunk, sick. We was just done off. So after this, we ended up going back to the crib. As you can see here, it's the next day. We're just strolling through downtown. This is 2 Chainz spot, Escobar. It was closed because they ghetto. They were supposed to be open and they was closed. Very much ghetto. 0 stars out of 5. So honestly, y'all, my favorite thing about Atlanta after being there and coming back home was definitely the artwork downtown. It was absolutely beautiful. Like, these pictures don't even really do it no justice. There was beautiful artwork everywhere you looked. It was just beautiful artwork. Look at this. This is phenomenal. It was absolutely amazing. I've never seen anything like it myself. Y'all, we have reached the end of my first vlog. I hope you guys had fun coming to Atlanta with me. I had a blast. I was literally only there for 24 hours. But as you can see, we made friends. We had a good time, okay? Like, completely. So, yeah, it's been real, y'all. Y'all already know. Big Aries gang, big rock, never the little one. Tune in with me, baby. We vibey all the time. You already see what's going on. Vibey. Nothing less. Kidding me? All right, Big Aries gang, we out of here. Grr, bow. Y'all, this has been a Plugged In production. Make sure y'all plug in with me from here on out. This is Plugged in real life, baby. We here, we active. Plug in with me, y'all. Subscribe to my channel. We gonna be back with more fun, vibey videos.